To put a Notifier 50X system into walktest, start by pressing the menu, programming mode, user password, all ones. Scroll down to the next set of menu items. Number one's walktest. We're going to choose silent walktest. Now you'll notice before you start doing any testing, if you view the logs, you haven't done anything yet, so there are no events. Viewing the points gives you a list of points that are untested. And the summary is, there's 4 untested detectors and 2 untested monitor points. We haven't tested anything yet, that's why you see zeros. We'll test a couple points here. Now, when you view the summary, it'll show you what points are still untested. So you've tested 2 detectors and 1 monitor. To exit walktest, press Escape back to the main menu.